All right, what's up, guys? Right now I'm trying to go to the Montclair skate park, but I don't know, it rained a little bit last night, and knowing them, it might be closed because they're gonna say that it's wet, which is probably not. So I really hope it's not wet by the time I get there, and it's open. Because if not, I don't know where else to go ride. I think they're closed. I'm not close enough yet to actually say, but maybe. It's pretty empty. Oh shit, they're open. Never mind. Good. Good. Because if they were closed, I wouldn't know where the hell to go ride. I'm actually happy that they're open. Actually happy. Here we are. Empty park for now. If someone else shows up. Kind of made it like a. I don't know. I've been coming here like every weekend on Sunday, usually. Let's see, I'll pick it up in a bit.
Cool montage going. Tried it, I'm the camp officer, but. It wouldn't be as fire if I had the whole crew here. They're busy, so. I'm gonna try to see what I can do for you guys. Let's get to it. I'm gonna take it.
see them mostly.
Except the rest of the dried up. It was a good ride.
Now the time to go home.
Edit the video. Probably be up the same day.
Maybe.
I don't know. That Walmart video that we talked about before, indeed. The Walmart bike. Still gonna happen. We're waiting for Noah. But they heard Michael again. But if he's back, I think it should do it pretty right away. As long as everyone's available. Some of us. But that one's coming. So I'll keep you guys updated on that.
Going to the skate park? I don't have the tripod, as you can tell. So I probably won't be getting that many clips, but I'll record what I can. If I get enough, I'll make a video. If not, then this footage will just be used for whatever, or me talking, I don't know. How do you guys feel about me just talking to the camera the whole time? Barely any clips. Let me know. I'll see you. Fit today?
You vlogging?
Yep. This is part two. What I recorded yesterday.
Ah.
How you feeling today, Angel?
Good. Pretty good. All right. I'm back on the ball.
When was the last time we rode together?
Let me see. I don't know. About a month ago.
A month ago?
I think so.
What you got? Show them what you got. Angel, hurry up!
The music, I need the music.
I need to see you air it. That's enough of Angel. He had enough fun already. Time to put the shine on me a little bit.
Later.
Man, I don't know how to... Come on! I'm not cutting it, Angel. Wall ride.
Huh?
Wall ride.
No. And backfired. Here's the fucking board. You must be mine.
You must be
mine. Oh, shit on my bike.
What is that?
Nah. Get my shit back.
Get my bike.
You
want my bike.
You just sneeze all over your phone.
Sorry, camera.
What the fuck?
Just sit down. At least you're there.
As you eat shit. That's cool.
I'm gonna be editing this video. I'm gonna be just chirping in the bathroom. Fucking mad shit. In the hood.
Yeah. What the hell was that, Devin? A shitty one. As Devin thinks about his thoughts. I'm about to get an iPhone. I'm about to get this iPhone. I like how it's tiny and shit. Where the hell are you going? You're going to the wall. He loops around again. As he slips and thinks about his depression. Thinks about his depression and seeing how he's doing. He lays there and depresses himself. Contemplating. Thinking about life. As he thinks about life.
Cool. Bye, Angel.
Bye.
Bye, vlog. Well, I probably rode for like an hour, hour and a half. But I'm not tired or anything, just, I don't know.
It's a little nice and chill
ride. Now I gotta go home. But yeah, you know, surprising. Really good. We're gonna have the shirts coming out soon. I mean, I know we announced them a long time ago, but we're gonna change them up a bit. But if you guys want to know about shirts and like future video ideas and all that stuff, you gotta follow the Instagram. The Instagram is where we post all the news and everything of what we're doing, what we're up to. Live sometimes when we're out riding or whatever. You guys just gotta follow the Instagram. Follow the Instagram at BMXBros999. Oh fuck, car. If you buy shirts, that helps us create more merch and all that, and helps us make better videos. We have some videos planned, but we gotta make some shirt sales in order to be able to afford them. This is the best part of it. You probably can't even hear me because of the fucking wind. I know it's gonna be windy, but I'll try to cover the mic, but you know, it's hard. Yeah. Park behind you in the night like that. See the police over there? I don't know why. They're over there. And I think I lied earlier about it being my favorite ride home. The part is my favorite part home on my street. Just downhill cruise here. Nice and calm, you know? Really calm going this way. Let's keep going, no hands. I don't want to stop for anything. It's always good. My hand gets in the way anytime the camera, because I'm trying to cover the mic so the wind doesn't ruin the video. I don't want that to happen. Go watch the last YouTube video. The one from the other day. Go watch that one. Check it out. All right, I'll catch you guys on the next. You can't even see me. I'll catch you guys on the next video.